Hi, I'm Josh Borderud, and I'm running for Waco City Council District 3. I run the clinical programs at Baylor Law School, where I supervise law students serving veterans, first responders, and children with their legal needs. As the son of military veterans, it was a great joy to be able to lead the effort to create the McLennan County Veterans Treatment Court 2 years ago. I've served on Waco boards and commissions since 2012. I'm currently the chair of the Waco Plan Commission and the Waco Capital Improvements Advisory Committee. I also serve on the boards of the Austin Avenue Neighborhood Association, the Heart of Texas Region MHMR Center, and the Waco-McLennan County Bar Association. My wife and I live here in Waco with our two children, and we care deeply about Waco's future. If elected, I will encourage economic development, manage our growth amid the pandemic, and support our neighborhoods. I would be honored to have your vote. Thank you.